Good evening. PSG and Sons Charities, Coimbatore, Scroll of Honor, awarded to Mr. RaviSam, a distinguished alumnus of PSG College of Arts and Science, Managing Director, Advait Lakshmi Industries Limited, Advait Textiles Limited, Coimbatore.
Good friend, the managing trustee, Mr. Gopal Krishnan, chief guest for this evening, fellow awardees, ladies, gentlemen, namaste, good evening. This has been a surprise. I passed out of this college. I'm walking back in for the first time after I received my transcripts. I wonder how people still remember me. Amazing. When I got this call, my first was to say, regret, I'm not in town. But then came the next thing, the managing trustee wants you. I thought for a moment, for every trivial request of mine, the managing trustee is always there, accepting my request. So I think I should do this. Very, very reluctantly, I agreed. And they told me that all I have to be here for a few minutes to receive an award. A couple of days later, there was this visual application team or whatever from here coming with video cameras wanting to make a movie. That was the shock one. And then coming here, they say, I have to talk. I'm not prepared to talk. Well, what you see is what you get, so I don't have much to say. The fact my life got molded here is for sure. After my very secluded life in a school, a very Anglo-Indian school, where London was closer than India to me, so I really looked at India when I got in here. This institution was also something like my own family institutions. These institutions were set long before the word corporate social responsibility was coined. These families, the PSG family, my own family, they started giving even in the first generation. This made an impact on me. Few of us, we come from privileged families, and we know we can give back to society. Running our businesses, yes, that's part of our regular deal. We have to do it. We hopefully are doing a good job there. But giving back to society is something we really very strongly feel about, which is what I spend a lot of time on, for making our own city a better place to be, the making the society a better place to live in. That's what has taken me to be in very many institutions, very many industrial organizations and societies. Today, probably it's taken me to be the head of corporate social responsibility for all the southern six states. So I really work with all the six southern states, making it a place for an inclusive growth, where today the society is becoming more and more polarized in terms of caste, culture, region, where job creation and wealth creation is also getting polarized. So in this juncture, all my friends on the stage, I know they're all doing a great job. A lot of people I see in the front of me are also doing a great job. I would ask the PhD institution to keep saying that. Today, I want them to keep telling the youngsters, people who are passing out, to remember this one thing. If it was not for this gentleman who put this institution here, there will not be all of us studying here. And this sort of giving is what made us to be here. So we should continue giving this, just not for your son and daughter, but to the society, to this country. We will do, and we want you to do that. Thank you.